The one glove for?
One's going in raw.
The one glove for?
One's going in raw.
The one glove for?
One's going in raw.
This is Robert Front, 615, and you're watching Muscle Sport TV, the most jacked and tanned show on the fucking internet.
Day 2, LA Fit Expo, right here at Chaos Nutrition 1623, and I am visited by a very, very good friend of mine, Miss Denise Masino, and of course her husband Greg, who's behind their camera. We got two cameras going. I don't know, I don't think they're for me, Denise. What do you think?
I think they're for the both of us. For the both.
One for each, right?
That makes it more interesting that way. Two people is better than one.
Yes.
And in some cases, three is better than two, but that's another story. How you doing, Denise?
Good. I'm happy to be here. I'm a little slow because, you know, I got the whole foot repair thing going on.
She's coming off a very shitty foot injury where she was in a walking boot for a long... I was watching your post on Twitter. I felt terrible watching them. I felt bad for you.
You know, shit breaks. You know, like you get injuries and you just got to fix it. You got to deal with it. You got to behave. You know, I don't like to behave. I can't do any pressing, and I just have to follow doctor's orders so that my recovery is faster and I can get back to what I love doing. And so that's what I'm doing.
And you couldn't really dance at the Rolling Stones concert because you were recovering still, right?
That was before.
Oh, it was before. So you were able to...
dance at the Rolling Stone concert.
Denise is a huge Stones fan. I respect that a lot because I am as well.
Yes. Yeah, I mean, they're the most Mac Daddy band on the history of the planet, right?
Shea Stadium, 1988, I think, is when I saw them.
This was the first time, so it was a bucket list item for me.
First time you saw them live?
Yeah, ever. And they're still kicking ass. I mean, they're in their 70s, right? So here's my message to you out there in the world, okay? The Rolling Stones are still kicking ass in their 70s, and I think one of them is 80, right? They're still rocking.
Charlie Watts is up there, yeah.
Right, he's up there. So, with strength training, with bodybuilding, keep moving, you will be kicking ass and rocking until they have 6 feet of dirt over you.
You can live even longer than the Stones because they party and live this long. Imagine if you're clean and you live this long.
But I think they're still having a good time, so that's part of it,
yeah.
Right? You got to take care of your body. You got to fix the things that go wrong and are broken, and you keep moving and you keep rocking.
So you're going to be at the Arnold, obviously, with Muscle Pinups and the Adventures of Misfits. So throw some plugs out there, anything in between now and then that you want to plug.
Thank you. So we're going to be at the Arnold Sports Festival. That's like 5 weeks away.
First week of March.
Right? So the same booth, number 1660, we do the Super Shiro Saturday. All the girls come dressed up in superhero costumes to take pictures, give tips, have a great time. So please stop and see us. And I'm promoting my new YouTube channel, Denise Masino, Misfit for Life YouTube channel. And that's what we're going to be doing when we're there.
Excellent. So we will see you in March at the Arnold Classic Expo. Denise Masino back without the walking boot. Brooklyn's own Denise Masino. She's all good and ready to go. We'll see you in March.
All right, I'm the Crazy Hawk, Blackstone Athletes first ever Spartan Race athlete.
I'm Thea Renee.
And you are watching Muscle Sport Magazine TV.
How you doing? My name is John Secoris, and this is Sharice Secoris, and we're the owners of Titan Medical Center.
We'll be right back.
and sit down.
Time for a little light workout outside. You can always get workout done at home. Have a great one.
Core, IFBB Pro, and Super League Pro, and you're watching Muscle Sport TV.
LA Fit Expo Day 2, Boot 1623, Chaos Nutrition. I'm here with my new buddy, Dan Figueroa. Now, Dan's a young man, but he's got a lot of historical shit in his head. He goes into the old style, classic bodybuilding, not only in as far as training, but in collecting magazines and stuff like that. So, give us a little bit about that, because first of all, I'm impressed, because most young guys not into that stuff. How old are you?
I'm 23 years old.
20?
23.
23. I have a daughter, 23. You're both single. Hook them up. All right, so how did you first start getting into the classic bodybuilding, the golden era of?
Yeah, so I saw, you know, guys like Arnold Schwarzenegger, the way he was training. I really loved that type of, you know, really beautiful physique. It's like very old school, small waist, wide shoulders, wide back, really nice big calves. You know, guys like Steve Reeves. Guys like Steve Reeves really inspired bodybuilders like Frank Zane and Arnold to actually become legendary bodybuilders. It was like, you ask any bodybuilder out there like Samir, Frank Zane, Arnold, who inspired them? Either Steve Reeves or Reg Park, and that's what really got me into old school bodybuilding.
I'm impressed you know the name Steve Reeves and Reg Park, let alone know what the history is and all that. So how long have you been into this?
I've been into old school bodybuilding for about 7 years now.
7 years, so quite some time. And what are some of the things that you said you collect old magazines? I'm a big magazine guy being a publisher, so I love having old magazines and stuff like that. So what are some of the stuff that you have?
So some of the stuff I collect is like Joe Weir's old magazine, some of Bob Hoffman's stuff as well. I can't remember what his brand is called. It might have been Muscle and Strength or...
Yeah, Strength and Health.
Strength and Health. I like some of Bob Hoffman's magazines, Joe Weider, all the magazines I have, like Frank Zane, Tommy Kono on the cover. You know, powerlifts like that. Those are some of those I collect. And so actually, and I also collect a lot of old school bodybuilding books as well. Larry Scott's Loaded Guns, Arnold's Encyclopedia, Steve Reeves' Building the Class Physique book.
A lot of all first editions probably too, right? How about Pumping Iron book with Ed Corney?
Oh, of course. Everybody, that's like the best. That's everybody. If you haven't seen Pumping Iron, you got to see Pumping Iron. It's the best.
But the best thing is that it's Ed Corney on the cover of the book, which obviously inspired the movie, not Arnold. So it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
And You can get involved in some training and stuff like that. So plug the things that you're a good shape guy. You know what you're doing. You obviously have the right schooling because you're reading the good stuff. So talk a little bit about your training and where people can get a hold of you and find you online.
Gotcha. So I'm really into cosmetic bodybuilding. Cosmetic bodybuilding was Vince Ronda was all about. Creating a specific type of shape with your body to create an illusion. Like, say, you know, you make the lats wider and the shoulders wider. To give that illusion that you got that smaller waist and to make the calves and the thighs bigger so that it makes your joints look smaller, but this also makes you ultimately look bigger. And that's what I'm really all about, cosmetic bodybuilding. And if you want to get a hold of me, you can shoot me a DM on Instagram. I'm at oldschool_Dan. Shoot me an email at oldschoolphysiquesteam@gmail.com. Reach out on Facebook, Daniel Figueroa. That's how you can reach me.
I'm glad that West Coast Johnny Fit introduced me to this young man. Johnny's into that old retro collection and stuff like that. Big Vince Gironda fan. So check him out, Old School Dan. And this is a young man that has a wide variety of knowledge when it comes to the stuff that I grew up watching. So check him out right now.
Hello, everyone. This is Crystal Wildfire Anthony. I want to talk to you about breasts, boobs, for anybody that's interested in hearing about that. Some of my thoughts on boobs. Small, large, medium breasts. I actually went to a well-known breast implant surgeon.
Hi, everybody!
Hi, Dr. Nick!
And right now, for those of you wondering, I have 800 cc's nipples. And that's okay. I can tell you from having very large,
massive stripper titties!
Boobs, breasts, the whole nine yards. And I think that's the way it should be. I'd like to hear your thoughts on big boobs, big boobs. Thanks for listening. Take care, and I will see you soon.
Inside. And if we should die tonight, we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last time. Golden Alpha Road, prepare as we will watch the flames burn over and over the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountain. I see fire burning the trees. I see fire hollow and soul. I see fire burning the breeze. And I hope that you remember.
It's Cheyenne Hacker, aka Guns and Weights on Instagram, and you're watching Muscle Sport TV.